Okay, it's that time again. I'm gonna go work out. I'm gonna work out for sure this time. You gotta get it in, girl. You gotta get it in. Right, Zoe? You gotta get it in. Get it in, Zoe. Alright. Let's do this. Let's see. Oh, am I supposed to be doing something?
Most people will resist change. Most people will fight change as if change would be worse than what they're experiencing. See, they know this. They're familiar with this.
Most people. Can you stop talking?
Will not challenge the unknown. They won't just step out there. See, they. Well, see, there's.
Okay, sir. Can you stop talking?
You've got to see it all together. And life is a market. That's not how you grow. So as you look at your life, you say, I'm not getting what I want. As you begin to look toward the future,
sir,
begin to know
stop
that
talking.
Whatever it takes for you to create that.
You got the right idea, sir. Drink some water.
You got that.
You
got genius in you. You got goodness in you. You got creativeness in you. If you decide to take the initiative, the change. The current quality of your life, I say to you that you will find that the universe is on your side.
You know, he is speaker fire, though.
Then life is on your side. But guess what? There's no gain without pain.
Okay. Sorry, I'm tired. I can't do this. Sounds so fire though. Try again next week. Good job. Time's tomorrow, Zoe. Next week, actually. Can't come next week.